Okay, Nathan, I'm going to give everybody a tour of our new house.
What do you mean?
Well, I'm going to take pictures of the inside of our house so that everybody can see what it looks like. Okay?
All right.
This is the front hall.
Are you going to go upstairs?
Closet, coat, tree. Front door. Here's the sitting room. With the newspapers all around, as Danielle says. And let me bring you into our expansive dining room. With nothing in it. We do have drapes. I got the pack from the dry cleaners and just haven't planned it yet. Here's the kitchen. We've ordered a table and chairs. We'll be here probably around the 1st of June. If I turn on a light or two. Ceiling fan in the kitchen. Our back door's boarded up. So the inspector will be happy with it, and then we'll take the boards down. And then here's the family room. The focal point of the family room. The infamous monkey tube. Where if you watch this tube long enough, it'll make you into a monkey. Show you the laundry room, upstairs bathroom, washer and dryer in the laundry room, toilet, window, closet. Here we'll look out the back window. Drizzle today. Truck, van, garage doors with no automatic openers yet, which I know I need to do, the garden center over there, the chicken house that needs to have a roof on it and put outside, and this is where we try to remember to park our shoes. I'll give you a walkthrough of the basement. Ladies do not have to watch this part. Usually only men are interested in the basement. Basement door. Kind of dark down here, but I'm not going to turn on any lights. Hot water heater. There's a pressure tank. Behind the hot water heater, the basin sink, and the furnace for the downstairs heating unit, and a window over in the far end. There's Nathan again, and I don't know how well we can see here. Basement goes 47 feet length. Okay, cheese boy, let's go upstairs.
Cheese.
What else? Five. Okay. We're going up the stairs.
Cheese.
I guess that's obvious.
Cheese.
Okay, here's the children's bathroom, Nathan. Would you like to pull that shower curtain so they can see the world map? World map shower curtain. Notice Danielle's excellent sponge painting. Here's the master bedroom.
Not master.
Ceiling fan in all bedrooms. There's wife, bookcase, stereo, computer where we communicate with people from far away. Dresser. Here's the garden tub area. Turn the lights on, I was told. There's Nathan again. It's a whirlpool tub. The bathroom, which has a shower stall, and lots of mirrors. Nathan, would you turn that light off, please? And the walk-in closet.
Change. Back here.
Back there?
Change.
Just more clothes. Okay, would you get the light behind me, please, Nathan?
Cheese.
Thank you. Now, another unfinished area of the house. Oh, for goodness sake. Now, unlocking the door. There's the area over the garage. Now, a storage area in years to come will be the luxury accommodations of whatever. Would you get the light for me, please, Nathan? Thank you. Okay, onward and upward. Well, not upward yet. We'll go down the other end of the hall. Your room. Okay, well, let's see what's in this here. Linen closet. Vacuum cleaner. And there's a little boy in there. You have a key. It looks like you have a key. This is the boys' room. Tanner's bed. Grant's bed with the globe. Nathan's bed.
It's a truck.
Dresser.
My dresser.
Windows. Mouse. Ceiling fan.
Rain! Green!
Two closets to keep all their stuff. Okay, now we'll go into Caitlin's room. It is the neatest room in the house. Barbie house, stuffed dolls. And a bookcase. And the sewing room. Where sewing takes place. Now, there's one other area that we haven't seen yet, and that's the rooftop, but we're not going to go there today.
Hey.
There's the air handler for the upstairs heating unit. And of course, this area is all unfinished. There's another few plants we're starting from seeds.
Now I must get my cheese pictures.
And there's the other dorm with the light coming through. And that's just about it for this tour.
You forgot one thing.
What did I forget?
Outside tour.
Outside? Well, they'll be able to see pictures of that. Signing off from Street, Maryland.
Signing off? Do it.
Yeah, we hope you'll enjoy our tour.
Do it.
I am doing it.
Sit down. Oh, make me feel good.
anxious children waiting to come down the stairs. Okay, are you ready, Mom?
Okay, we can go down now.
Yep.
Yes.
I got to be patient and calm and calm, and I see presents. Okay.
Sharing his cookies with me.
Great, Santa Claus said thank you for the cookies. Give Nathan and Tanner a big hug for me. Be good, Santa. I will. Okay, let me give you. Okay, Tanner.
This is from
Tanner. Go ahead and open. This is from Santa to you.
Did somebody give Tanner this present? Nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Nice present from Kate.
Yeah.
Look. And this is what you got for Christmas, huh?
Yep.
Barbie furniture.
And gloves and hair things and bracelet.
Beautiful charm bracelet.
Yep.
Sterling silver, huh?
Uh-huh. And what else did I get? And sewing scissors and Barbie clothes with earrings. I guess those pocketbook and shoes and socks and things.
Wow, what a nice things.
Yeah. And then I also got a green sweatsuit.
A green sweatsuit?
Yep.
Oh, won't that be nice?
And here's the shirt. And here are the pants. I think they're too big for me. They're big.
And you can pull it tight.
Yeah.
How about that? We're good.
I like them. For people that's listening, Merry Christmas!